for this 30th anniversary. We're going back and finding some songs that meant something. Meant something to you early on. And this was one of my favorites. I was driving around with my dad in his big Buick, listening to an 8-track, waiting for the whole damn thing to play again so I could hear my favorite song. Driving around the streets of Miami, where all the big country stars come from.